trot at this racetrack, it seems like you were on. And another racer I want to mention, the number three car, Austin Dillon, a Cheerio Chevrolet.
Man, he's going to be tough to beat. He was